Hello students, today I am going to teach you circle. Before going to teach circle, I give you a small introduction on circle. We see a lot of objects with different shapes in our surrounding, such as squares, rectangles, circles, triangles, etc. Look at this figure. We can see many circles here. All circles are different sizes. Some are big and some are small. Students, look at these objects. Can you name some objects which has shape of circles? Do you know? All these objects are circular in shape. Let us learn about circle and terms related to a circle. What is a circle? A circle is defined as a set of all such points in a given plane which lie at a fixed distance from a fixed point in the plane. We can use a compass to draw a circle. Let us learn the following terms of a circle, that is center, chord, radius and diameter. Center. Look at this figure. A circle is a closed figure made up of only one curved line which is at the same distance from a fixed point inside it, called the center of the circle. Let us learn some more definitions related to the circle. Next term is radius. A line segment that joining from the center of the circle to any point on the circle is called the radius of the circle. We can draw many radii in a circle. Radius is singular, and in plural we say radii. Next term is diameter. When a line segment passes through the center of the circle such that its end points lies on the circle, then it is called the diameter of the circle. Diameter has two end points. So students, diameter is formed by joining two end points of circle. So is it also called a cone? Yes. Diameter is also a chord, and it is the longest chord of the circle. Chord. A line segment that joins two parts on a circle is called a chord. We can draw many chords inside a circle. Now let us see this circle and we find its terms. Look at these figures. A chord is the line segment that joins two points on the circle. The diameter of a circle is a chord is passing through the center of the circle, and the radius is the line segment joining the center to any points on the circle. Draw a circle and find out diameter, radius, center and chord. Thank you.